Good afternoon, everybody. I am Tejas Singham from ECE department at third sem, Cambridge Institute of Technology, North Campus. I am going to explain about ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, and its data about satellites. First game, this dfpd.read.csv, this file takes the link of the CSV file and display the related data, and this is my data. This is data about the ISRO newly launches the Aditya L1 satellite. This satellite launches on 2nd September 2023 and it is placed in a lunar type orbit. It is planetary observation satellite. This Aditya L1 satellite, which gives the data about the sun atmosphere and the magnetic and the its effect on the Indian Earth atmosphere, and the Chandrayaan 3. This satellite launches on 14th July 2023. It is placed on lunar orbit type. It is also a planetary observation satellite which observes the atmosphere of the moon, and it gives the scientific data about the moon. Then NVS-01 satellite, it is launched on 29th May 2023 and it gives the data about the navigation. It gives data about navigation and it navigates in the terrestrial, aerial and marine areas. And then EOS and Tybalt are the Earth observation satellites, and the Rohini satellite RSD-1. This satellite launched on 31st May 1981 and it is Earth observation satellite. It is placed in the lower Earth orbit, which gives the information about the, which gives the data about the X-rays and gamma rays, which is liberated by the celestial objects, and then it gives the data about the Earth. And the Rohini satellite RS-1, this is launched on 18th July 1980. It is also an Earth observation satellite which is placed on the lower Earth orbit. It gives the information, it has the sensor, solar sensor and temperature sensor, and temperature sensor, and give the data about the how much temperature in the space. And it is also a magnetometer which gives information about the magnetic storm present in the space. And then Bhaskara 1 satellite, which is launched on 7th June 1979. It is placed in the lower Earth orbit. The Earth observation, it is also an Earth observation experimental satellite which gives the information, which gives the data about the hydrology, forestry and telemetry. And the Aryabhata satellite, which is launched on 19th April 1975. It is also an experimental satellite which gives the data about the X-rays and astronomy. This is all about the data. And then df.info, this gives the information about the df.shape. This gives the shape of the data. It is it has the 125 rows and 7 columns. And then this code gives the deep data about all the missions launched by the ISRO. Till today, the ISRO has launched 125 satellites. In that 125 satellites, the 112 satellites are launched successfully, and 9 satellites are being unsuccessful, and 2 satellites are failed, and 1 satellites are partially failed in the object. And then this this code import all the specified inbuilt data from the particular software, and this code shows the takes the data from the data about the graph. And this graph shows that shows the explains the different data types of the satellites and how many number of satellites are launched by the particular type. There are planetary observation satellites. There are 5 number of planetary number of satellites are present. The navigation satellites, the 10 navigation satellites are present, and Earth observation satellites. There are 36 Earth observation satellites are present in the space. Communication satellites. There are 38 communication satellites are present in the space. Experimental satellites. There are 11. Disaster management system. Earth observation satellites. There are 4. Climate and environment. There are 1. Climate and environment disaster management system. There are 2. Communication navigation. There are 3. Space science satellites. It is 1. Climate and environment Earth observation satellite. It is 3. Student satellite. It is 1. Climate and environment communication satellite. It is 3. And lastly, the communication experimental satellite. It is 1. And this pie chart shows the percentage of the satellites present over the space. The communication satellites, there are 31.4% communication satellites are present in the space. And secondly, there are 29.8% Earth observation satellites present in the space. And then 9.09 experimental satellites present in the space. And the navigation satellites, which gives the navigation for the Earth, it is 8.26%. And then lastly, the climate environment cell, communication experimental and communication space science satellites of about 0.826%. And then this graph shows the in which part of the orbit the satellites are successfully launched. The successfully launched satellites are going from first marital, geo, SN, sun synchronous polar orbit, LEO, lower earth orbit, geosynchronous transfer orbit, geosynchronous orbit and lunar orbit. In this part all the satellites are successful, and the unsuccessful part is that lower orbit, geosynchronous transfer orbit, geosynchronous orbit. In this part some satellites are being unsuccessful, and the failure part in the orbit is a geosynchronous orbit. Some of the satellites are failed to get the data from the Earth. It is failed. And then next, this graph shows the data about how many satellites are present in the geosynchronous orbit. There are 40 satellites present in the geosynchronous orbit. The geosynchronous orbit means it matches the, this orbit matches the Earth revolution of the Earth about 23 hours 56 minutes and 45 seconds. And then sun synchronous polar orbit and lower Earth orbit. The lower Earth orbit is above the Earth. It is 2000 km above the Earth. Especially in this lower Earth orbit, there are some communication satellites are present, which is able to communicate easily with the Earth in the distance of about 2000 km, which is very less. And then geosynchronous transfer orbit. In this orbit, all the satellites are present. First transfer to the geosynchronous transfer orbit to attain the geosynchronous orbit. The GTO, geosynchronous orbit transfer orbit, is 37,000 km from the Earth. And then GEO. In this GEO, there are 6 satellites are present in GEO, and Lunar there are 4, and Marte there are 1. And then lastly, the ISRO is going to Ganayaan and Shukrayaan. These are the scientists going to be part of this mission, and it is most awaited mission made by the ISRO. Thank you.